bring you. Your hunt is over.
If I take this. Thanks. Later. Oh, hey. I was just out here looting corpses. But wait, you're a vault hunter like Maya used to be? Go on adventures, save the universe, kill bad guys.
There is more to it than that. But not much more.
Yes! That's so freaking cool, I want to die instantly. I'm gonna be a vault hunter too. Or I would be if Maya assigned me more than just guarding a dusty-ass library and staring at water for like 100 hours. Sorry, just really boring around here. So, we're gonna loot this graveyard or what? What you got, Gate? Nothing, bitch! You got nothing! Come on. Oh, crap!
Attention, everyone! This is Captain Trunch! Those monks are in that spooky graveyard! Wipe them out and make me proud! Then we'll go out for a soul serve! Count on Trunch!
I can open this tomb up, no sweat! What you got, tomb? You got nothing! Maya says the monks put iridium in tombs, so the dead have some spending money in the afterlife. We'll pay them back later. Like, if we're not also dead.
Rebellion immediately. We're already
got this one. Ah, it's sticky! Why? Why is it sticky? Oh, monks are so weird. Tomb.
Then we can go get that fragment. Man, I've been dying to get inside that anchor hold ever since I got here. Something about locked doors, man. Makes my palms itch. Iridium to Maya. Over here!
Done playing games, monks! Get ready for some divine judgment from me, Trant!
Maya wants to have all the fun fighting off Malawan, but screw that! That Trant guy is the worst and I want to kick his dick off myself!
Protect the grain storerooms. Let the Vault Hunter take care of Malawan.
Got it, Maya. On my way. All I ever do is protect archives or storerooms or sacred whatevers. I'll see you later, Vault Hunter.
Huh. Ava really took a shine to you. Might want to check your pockets. She was a stowaway on one of our seasonal merchant ships. We crossed paths. She tried to steal my book. And instead of throwing her off a cliff, I decided to train her as my apprentice. I'm just finishing up some... Die, you corporate bastards! Relaxation exercises. Much better.
Attention, rebel monks of Athenas! This is Captain Trant again, losing my freaking patience, so I'll say this as politely as I can. Please consider surrendering while we trample your treasure narratives just cause, we're better than you.
The hunt continues, but yours won't. The thrill of the hunt!